Four of them. Come out and see us. Three of them. They come to see. Hi.
These guys. I saw them before.
Beautiful, aren't they?
These guys are in danger.
Yes, they are. They're cutting down tropical forest all the time and loss of habitat.
Once you stop buying wildlife products, the killing stops, right?
Yeah, well, more than that. The people there need to cut the forest down so they can start raising vegetables and food for themselves. And then when they do that, the animal suffers. They disappear.
There have been several organizations that protect the animals.
You want to go in and see? They're beautiful. Hey, Kim, we're going to go in here. Tropical. Wow, this is big.
Oh, the bird's in the bird. Walk it in. See the bird in front of you?
Hey, little bird. You just got lost or something?
What lives in here.
Go back in here. Go in my camera.
Golden lion tamarins. They live in groups. They have up to 10 members. Their faces look like that of lions.
Oh, ready? Oh, sorry.
Sorry. Much better. Hi.
One over there. That's the male, there's a female over there. By the chair. Is it by the chair, the female?
Mm-hmm.
And then there's little white birds up here in the tree. Oh, well, it's on top of this board right here.
Hey, it's right here. Oh, here he is. You see?
There she is. Right there, see? Yeah. Beautiful bird, huh? White.
Whoa! Check it out!
You gotta go back in there and look way back in there. See, it's reflecting the light way back in there. See it? Oh, yeah. Hey, go back over here. Oh, look, the bird over here on this side. See the bird on this side? This one. And the big turtle right there.
The rainforest.
I didn't hear you, I'm sorry.
The flock.
The flock is here? Oh, wow.
It's in the far corner.
Way up there.
Top of the dome.
Wow.
Yeah, the rainforest is artificial or something. Is there an artificial rainforest or something?
Uh-huh. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It is. But in the very top corner of the dome, yeah. Up in the middle.
You could see them, though.
Yes.
Maybe not from the same place.
You
did very well.
Yeah, I mean, very
well.
You can kind of see her if you go upstairs. It's doing in that corner.
Over here, the slot. That's so neat. Thank you.
I can see that. Wow! Oh, let's go up there.
And look at that slot. Three-tone slot.
Whoa!
Right up there in the top. Maybe. I don't see him. He's hit very well.
Use handrail.
Oh, you found that bird. Kind of standing on one leg. That great balance.
Mm-hmm.
Can you stand on one leg that long?
Mm-mm.
Done. Well, look at the one in the tree at the top. See the one at the top of the tree?
Mm-hmm.
Right there. Mm-hmm. How about the top of the tree there? See that one? Come over here. Yeah. The one in the top of the tree.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, right in the top of the tree.
Uh-huh. Oh, let's go down there.
Yeah, go on. Yeah, we got the little office here somewhere.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
Right there. Right there. You see her? Right there?
Not really.
Yeah, come back here. See it. Stand right here. Take a look back there. See right there?
Whoa!
Not looking our way. Not looking our way. This is like whistle, you call it. Not paying 50 minutes. How many is this in the next?
What's that?
Oh, dwarf caiman. Oh, there's alligators down here. Down here. Over there. Oh, right there. The dwarf. Only grows up to 5 feet long.
Yeah. Hey Ben.
Did you see this?